The father who pled guilty to taking $45,000 from his infant twin daughter's trust fund was back in court today. I'm Alex Dunbar. Coming up tonight, we'll also tell you why Brandon Hinman says he missed an appointment with his probation officer.